During the COVID-19 pandemic, we ensured that no one goes to bed hungry with a scheme to supply free food grains to over 80 crore persons for 28 months. Continuing our commitment to ensure food and nutritional security, we are implementing from 1st January 2023 a scheme to supply free food grain to all Antyodaya and priority households for the next 1 year under PM Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana. The entire expenditure of about 2 lakh crore will be borne by the central government. In these times,